tzaddikim. Society, Rav Shachar Hirsch writes, society worships success. And every person has one rotzen b'chayim. From when a person gets up in the morning till he goes to sleep at night, he wants to be successful. The pasuk says, Klal Yisrael is called Yisrael. Zok the pasuk, Kisarisa imalekim v'manushim batucha. Zok the pasuk, why is Klal Yisrael called Yisrael? Kisarisa imalekim v'manushim. Yaakov Avinu fought with a malach, batucha, and he succeeded. Practice vasemus. So why is his name not Vatucha? His name should be Vatucha. Why is his name Sarisa? Why is his name Yisrael? Zoktach Sam Soifer. Zoktach Sam Soifer, he says a Lashon Melitza. He says, it says, Balkorchach Atochai, Hachayim Huha Alkorchach. Life is a struggle. And the Sam Soifer writes, Pamachas Hayisi, and there was someone who had all the bracha in the world. The Sam Soifer writes this in his times, and he committed suicide. But the Sam Soifer, why did he commit suicide? Because he didn't have the struggle of life. Dr. Sam Soifer, success in life is the struggle. Starting a new day, and a person goes into a new day, ups and downs, trying in all matzavim to serve the Eibishter. Zoktus Vasemis, what's the name of a Yid? Yisrael, Sarisa. A Yid's in the battle. Vatuchal, that's not the name. That's not the name of a Yid. A Yid's name is Sarisa. A Yid's name is in the battle of becoming a better person. So we have no way of judging success. We can look at a person and look at that person and say he's a failure. We can look at another person, he's a success. But we don't know another person's Nisyonis Hachayim. We don't know. I have a shul. When a guy comes to me in the shul and he tells me the hardest time in the week by me is the Kiddush. Because for me, I'm part of AA. That's my struggle. That's my life struggle. And I walk into the Kiddush and someone tells me, just take one L'chaim. Just take one L'chaim. And this person, this is his life struggle. The Eibishter looks, the way the Eibishter judges a person is a totally different way than we judge. We could look at someone that he's a failure, we could have children, and you could think one's the Mitzuyan and one's the failure, and we don't know the effort that this one puts in and that one puts in. Zok the Basayin. The Basayin, this is one of the Yisoidus of the Baal Shem Tov. The Eibishter, I heard it from Rabik many times. The Eibishter hat me'li. The Eibishter likes a tzebrochen a rasha. The Eibishter by a rasha, it says, Hashoichen itam v'toich tomasam. The Eibishter is with the person when he's falling, because sheva yipol tzadik v'kom. There's one person the Eibishter says that I can't stand, I can't be with, that's a Baal Gaiva. Because a Baal Gaiva is not in the struggle of life. The Baal Gaiva walks around, I'm on top of the world. I'm not living the struggle. The Eibishter should bench us. The schus of this tzaddik, I find the emuna and betochen b'Hashem that every yid has sitting here is fascinating. Every yid sitting here never heard of Basayin till 20 years ago. Every yid is making a decision not to be part of the negative parts of Klal Yisrael that'll sit home and say, ah, the Basayin, it's all shtosim. So a person right away is not part of negativity. And the emuna and betochen b'Hashem that a yid, that tzaddik from 150 years ago, his maisim are shayach to netzach Yisrael lo yishak. The Eibishter should bench us. We should have emuna and betochen b'Hashem. All our struggles, that's what makes us Sarisa. That's what makes us people. Why are we people? Not because today, if Hashem would want, each one of us could be living in Florida and could have millions of dollars, could learn Torah, Miboyka Vaderev, that's what will be Yemoisa Mashiach. Hashem tells each one of us, come to Lotsk in the morning, have struggles today, and be a Yid. Be Sarisa. An up and a down and a up and a down. Thus is the Am Yisrael. We should be zoicha to be mekadosh Hashem Shemayim wherever we are today. We should be zoicha to realize this is who we are. A good day, a bad day, a good day, a bad day. Today the schus from this tzaddik should be mashpia, refuas and yeshuas. We should be zoicha to binyan beis hamikdash shemherav yameinu amen.